question number 3. Are the doors welded shut?